easy to get the common cold and common flu. If you are within a few feet of people who are coughing and sneezing and they are infected, you can inhale the drop, we call it droplet nuclei, you can breathe that in, or you can be around different surfaces they have come in contact with, telephones, desks, keyboards, and you then touch those and you bring your hands to your eyes, nose, or your mouth, you can contract the flu with a common cold that way.